It's currently 4:30 a.m. Okay. Guten Morgen. It's currently 4:30 in the morning, and I'm getting ready. You may be asking, Kayla, why? Why? Just kidding, I do know why. Why did I shrug? I know why. I am going to Heidelberg with friends. This many friends. Not many. I can't count right now, so I'll insert that later. And if you don't know, I live near Aachen. So that's like a 3.5 hour drive, train drive. So I'm going there with one of the friends I see all the time from Aachen, and I'm meeting a bunch of people there. I'm trying to be quiet because there's people sleeping. Obviously, it's 4:30. And also because I can't talk loud in the morning. I don't know why. I literally can't talk, like, above this level. I need to pull out my jewelry. No, I don't. And it can stay there. It's 4:30 still, even though time passed. It's almost 5. And my thought process when it comes to things like this is almost 5. 5, almost 5:30. And so almost 5, I'm saying, oh my god, it's almost 5, which is almost 5:30. So it's almost 5:30. I need to run. But I don't. I just don't. Packing time. This is my friend's charger, not mine, believe it or not.
Let's pack our stuff now and run away. We can't be all we want in this small town. Our life was rough, so let's make our days.
Okay, I'm here. There's like nobody here. Evan and Caleb back at it with a terrible camera quality. But basically, story needs to be told. From the point of where I live to Aachen, not to Aachen, to Kuhn, is around a 40-minute train ride. 30-40 minutes. And I get on the train with my friends, so we're sitting right here. And the train's semi-empty, but everyone's pretty chill. There's this guy sitting right next to us. Like, not next to us, but like the aisle across. And so he was fine, he was being quiet, he was on his phone like we all were. He was wearing his mask. And so this guy walks down being all loud, like very obviously off his rocker, drunk, I don't know. And so the guy has no mask on. So the guy next to us turns around and is like, happens the unmask? And then they start talking in German for a little bit. And it sounded like they were arguing. And then they switched to English out of nowhere. And they were, like, getting along. And they were like, I love you, bro. Love you too. They did not know each other. They were not sitting together before. They got up at completely different stops. They did not know each other. This was just... And they started talking about, like, hating masks and, like, being anti-mask. And so by this time, man, the guy next to us pulls down his mask. And so my friend learned, like, Jesus Christ, why are you telling people to put their mask on when your mask is off, you know? And so... Like, they continue, they're like, love you, bro, love you too, blah, 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 like, you're my bro, love you, like, literally just for, like, 5 minutes while he's standing at the door waiting to get off. So he gets off, and now this guy's all alone. He's taken his mask off by now, and you know what he's done? He hasn't put it on his wrist, he hasn't, like, put it down, like, on the chin, he hasn't taken the ear off. He's putting the mask in his mouth, and is now chewing it. What the hell? So he's chewing his mask, like, not even, like, normal chewing. He's, like that kind of thing. And so my friend and I are like texting each other back and forth, like, should we move? Like, should we be concerned? And then as we were texting back and forth, and then sitting across the aisle, like puts his leg out, he was like, they're trying to touch my foot. I was like, it was so weird. And then like we finally got off and like we ran from that man's. He didn't get off on the same step as us, but still, it was so scary.
After all these letdowns, let's keep our patience until ourselves are found.
To Stuttgart via Mannheim. For passengers in direction of Mainz, you can use the local train in direction of Mainz via Boppard at 8:30 from platform number 4.
Was a place to feel like home. That's why we parted from our ways to heal our soul.
Story time. Our train decided to explode.
Boom, explosion.
Yeah. That's the train. Wait, where? There. That's the train. Phew. It actually didn't, but it did decide not to want to go anymore and just stop. So we.
It's closing now.
So now we are waiting at 30 minutes to get on another train to Frankfurt. Flughafen? Right? That's how you say it?
Flughafen.
Flughafen. And then to Heidelberg. Lovely, lovely going. All is in Ordnung right now. Perfect.
I'm a small town, miserable man that does what he can. I'm a small town, miserable man that does what he can. I'm a miserable man.
No, that was like you're like.
It's been some years now, and we're okay.
I'm keeping that in, I hope you know that. No. Maybe. Oh, then no.
Oh my gosh, my friends from Croatia.
Korean.
Thoughts? Comments?
Oh my gosh, this place is literally so cool. I feel like it's so weird to think like this is history, like people were here. I feel like it's fake.
For you.
Are you?
Yeah.
Good. This is a philosophical
hey,
vlog.
If you think I'm hot, my Instagram's at Lucy Holiday.
House, we're eating dinner, so we're saying grace. Without the light, we wouldn't find our way. How long we stand from misery to this now?
That's like almost dumber than me asking
if
Irish people speak English.
All we wanted was a place to feel like home. That's why we parted from our ways to heal our soul. I'm a small town, miserable man that does what he can. I'm a small town, miserable man that does what he can. I'm a miserable man.
Yeah. questions and concerns, Lucy and Elizabeth, about the castle.
It's very castle-y, I would say.
Yeah.
And it's made out of materials.
Uh-huh.
And it's red. It's got a lot of statues, to be completely honest.
Yeah.
17 on this wall.
Wow.
And they're all white men. I mean, like, what the fuck? What the beep?
I'm a miserable man.
Yes.
Lovely. My whole phone case is lighting up.
Oh, we love that. Cool.
That is kind of cool. Adela, your thoughts on today?
Jesus.
All right, your thoughts on today?
It was very fun, and I want to do something like this again.
All right, Betty, your thoughts on today?
It was good. I had a fun time.
Green. I just blinded myself.
Where are we going?
Okay, so I made it home. It's currently like 11 p.m. Honestly, I thought I would be getting home like at 12. So, good for me. But yeah, we made it home safe. No issues on the way home. We're good. Yeah, so I think that'll be it for today's vlog. I hope you enjoyed it. I don't know the chances I'll actually be posting this, but if I do, then I hope you enjoy it. And if you did, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Turn on my post notifications, and I'll see you all in the next video. Bye!
You're still here, you're going to get an extra little bit of information. The day I'm editing this is actually the day I'm posting it. It's going up in like maybe 30 minutes, I hope. I just wanted to say that today marks my halfway point of being in Germany, and so I wanted to post this video in kind of an ode to that. So yeah, I guess I just wanted to say thanks for sticking with me for 5 months, and here's to 5 more. Bye!